Hi there, gorgeous! Hope you're having a fabulous day. In today's video, I am sharing waterproof foundations that are excellent for the pool and for the summer. Because if you're worried about makeup sliding off of your face, you can bet your boots that if it's going to last in the pool, it's going to last during summer heat. So I have put all the foundations I'm showing you today through rigorous testing, swim tests in the pool. I'll be showing you what they look like up close in application and also what they look like after swimming. What I want to tell you about the foundations I'm getting ready to show you is that there were five of them in total. So in a few of the examples, I applied one foundation on half of my face and then another foundation on the other half of my face to help save time in putting this video together for you, but the results are still fabulous and I guarantee you, you'll find one that you'll absolutely love within this video. I also applied more of the foundations than I traditionally would so that you could really see it on my face, because I usually don't apply that much foundation, but I really wanted you to see the results rather than just me putting a little bit on. So that's why you're going to see me apply a lot in the up close application demonstrations I'm showing you here. First foundation I have to share with you is L'Oreal's Infallible 24 Hour Fresh Wear Foundation. The shade that I am is 412. This is what I would consider to be a medium to full coverage foundation. You can build it up. It's beautiful on the skin. It blends in very easily. There are no issues with sitting on top of the skin. It does not bring out texture. And if you're careful to use a light hand with it, it can look very natural and helps to disguise any minor skin imperfections that you may want to cover. And I went in the pool with it. Absolutely loved the results with it. I've had some questions in the past when I make videos like this. Did you touch your face at all? No, I never ever do when I'm testing makeup, specifically in the pool, because the second that you do touch your face, you're going to obviously smear it, rub it. I mean, it's not going to stay put if you're constantly rubbing your face. So just keep that in mind. If you do try any of these foundations out and you do plan on going swimming, as long as you're careful not to touch your face while swimming, you will see excellent results and they will last. And this is one that I tried to capture after swimming in natural daylight, but I just couldn't get the details to come through on camera. So I came back to the studio to record the up close results with it. And you can really see how well it lasted on my face after the 30 minutes of swimming that I did with this foundation. Next one I have to share with you is MAC's Pro Longwear Nourishing Waterproof Foundation. I am in shade NW20 for reference. Needless to say, this foundation provides beautiful, even coverage on the skin. It looks great after the final application. It blends in. There are no difficulties with texture issues, and it's great for concealing minor imperfections within the skin. And I absolutely love the final results with this foundation. This video is going to have a few bloopers at the end because there were a couple funny moments in the pool there that I'll share with you at the end of the video. But anyway, success with this foundation in the pool. It beaded up beautifully. You could see the water on my skin on top of the foundation. So the foundation really was repelling the water as I was swimming, and I could feel it not only on my skin, but then also when I looked in the viewfinder of the camera as I was filming this part of the video for you, it looked absolutely gorgeous. And I tried to film the results after swimming right there in the pool so you could see what they look like. I'm not sure if it's going to come across well enough on camera here or not, which is why I went back to the studio also and filmed that final result so you could see it up close there. So whichever one comes out the best, I'll leave it up to you to discern, but I will tell you that this foundation is absolutely waterproof and it looked excellent after having swimmed with it for about 30 minutes. That just sounded weird, but we'll go with it. And the last foundation I have to share with you in this video is one that is not labeled as waterproof, but it actually holds up extremely well in the pool, and that is the Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Longwear Foundation. And the shade that I'm using here is number 2 Cool. Really surprised at the shade match here against my complexion, because some of the foundations I've tried from her previously were a little too yellow and I was a little worried about that, but this one was actually a really nice match. Great quality excellent application. Again, one that can be very light and sheer on the skin if that's what you're looking for. You can build it up and have a little bit fuller coverage. It's completely up to you. That pool was cold, let me tell you. We have a heater on that pool and my husband had turned it off the night prior and we forgot to turn it back on. And I totally just lost my brain in remembering that I was doing these videos the next day. And so here I was getting into this cold pool. Oh my gosh, I was freezing. I had to bring my robe out after I got out because it was so cold. Yeah, anyway, just a little behind the scene info there for you. The results were absolutely beautiful with this foundation, and you can see what it looks like after swimming, how well it held up and how much coverage it left on the skin. And it's another great alternative if you are looking for a foundation like that to wear in the pool this summer. Some people, when I do these videos, are of the mindset, well, why am I gonna wear makeup in the pool? Some of us like to, okay? Some of us like to have some of the minor imperfections on our skin covered up, and we don't wanna have to worry about that. And I feel like foundation is one of those makeup products that should be okay to wear in the pool. I mean, obviously, I don't ever really go into the pool with a full face on. Really, I don't. But if I'm going to like a water park or something like that, I do like to have a little bit of coverage on my skin. And it's nice to know that there are products out there like this that will last through the day, through water splashes, and you still will have the confidence. I mean, let's put it that way. I mean, whatever gives you confidence. Amen, right? So I hope that you found this video helpful today. If you're interested in any of the products I shared with you, I will have them listed and linked for you below in the description box. If you have a favorite waterproof, sweatproof, everything proof foundation that I didn't share here today, please feel free to mention yours below as well. But thank you for being here, for taking the time to watch, and look forward to seeing you again next time. Have a beautifully blessed week ahead. Where is she? Oh, there she is. My pool buddy today. Dilly. Hey, pretty girl.
Oh, if you only knew how cold this was. You didn't see that.